Guys, I come back to the roots questions and we continue by mathematical step by step. We have complex question. Why? Because we have two practice and separated by visual signal, and we know now 8/7 all the under the cubic root minus 2/3 all the under the root square divide product 3 to the 2 under the root square minus 2 to the 3 under the root square on 27 under the root square. Finally, we do something. Okay, how? 8 under the cubic square is equal to divide 27 under the root square and 8 under the cubic square is equal to, and 27 under the cubic square is equal 3 minus 2 under the root square on 3 under the root square is not analysis because it's base. Okay, multiply, we convert the individual division signal to the multiply. Okay, and inverse what? Part two inverse. How? 27 under the root square is the denominator, is go to the numerator, and is equal upper, and 3 to the 2 under the root square minus 2 under the 3 under the root square down all in the denominator. Okay, and we have now 3/2 minus 2 under the root square on 3 under the square. We have here unity denominators or standardization of denominators in math, and we have final 2 and 3 under the root square minus 3 under the root square on 3 under the 3 to the 3 under the root square. 2 to the 3 under the root square minus 3 and to 2 under the root square on 3 to 3 under the root square. Multiply where 27 go to the analysis and go to the 3 under the to 3 under the root square on 3 to the 2 under the root square minus 2 under the 3 and minus 2 to 3 under the root square. We have here a problem. What is a problem? A problem, we see the numerator in part 1 is equal to 2 to the 3 under the root square minus 3 and to 2 under the root square. And the numerator in part 2 inverse. We have necessary mathematical, and we have for necessary, we have put minus and inverse the numerator, and we have finally, look, we have finally denominator 2, denominator part 2. We have 2 under to 3 under the root square minus 3 to 2 under the root square, okay, on 3 to the 3 under the root square. Multiply 3 to 3 under the root square is 27, convert, and now we here put a plus, put a minus signal. Why? Because we inverse the value, and we have its x value 3 to 2 under the root square minus 2 to 3 under the root square. Now we have 2 to 3 under the root square minus 3 to 2 under the root square, and we have okay equal. We have shortcuts or negligible or delete 2 to 3 under the root square minus 3 to 2 under the root square with 2 under the root square to 3 under the root square minus 3 to 2 under the root square, and 3 to 3 under the root square go with the 3 and to 3 under the root square, and we have minus 1. Why we have minus 1? Because we inverse to denominator or value and it's half minus and thank you very much.